please welcome my brother, Mr. George Wallace, and the lovely Antonia Toya Carter. My bad.
So deep in your eyes, I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How I'm feeling in my pride is the one to blame.
Good evening, good evening, good evening. Make some noise in here. Before I start, I want to say, how about another big hand for Steve Harvey? Thank you. Thank you for coming to Las Vegas, Steve Harvey. I'm here with a beautiful young Toya. We're out here to do something about some chicken. You know anything about frying chicken?
Yeah, you know, I just got married, so you know I know my way around the kitchen.
Hell, I've eaten chicken bigger than you. Let me tell y'all something. Steve told y'all I'm the new Mr. Vegas. I want to tell y'all something. Some people are crazy out here. I know y'all see how hot it is out here, right? They're doing stupid. Have you driven down the street here to the world's largest gift store on the marquee they got on the sign? If it's in stock, we have it. Now that's some stupid right there. If it's in stock, we have it. I told the lady, why don't you put up there if you pay for it, it's free. They just do stupid. It's something. Steve, I'm not lying to you. That just, let me tell you something. I shouldn't even talk about this. At the Venetian Hotel, they just opened up a brand new Ethiopian restaurant down there, right? A brand new Ethiopian restaurant. Now, personally, I didn't even know they had food in Ethiopia. And I'm thinking, what little food they got, they bringing it over here? Take that food back over there and give it to the people. The people are crazy here. They're doing, and what about, you think they're crazy here? How about my hometown in Atlanta, Georgia? What the hell is going on down there? Any school teachers here from Atlanta? Down there changing kids' grades. What the hell is wrong with y'all? I'm born and raised in Atlanta. What the hell were you when I went to school? You changed my damn grades. I could have gone to Morehouse or Harvard. My ass wound up at DeVry. You go to Atlanta, you're going to get in some trouble. Michael Vick, Michael, bless. I'm so glad y'all took him back to Philadelphia, wherever y'all are. Thank you for taking him back. But Steve, I know you do the news every morning. Y'all know about a month ago, Michael Vick got in a little more trouble. He said he wanted another dog. I had to call him and I tell him, Michael Vick, that's the last thing you need is a dog. You stay the hell away from all dogs. I don't give a damn what kind of dog it is. Don't you have nothing to do with no damn dogs. Keep your ass away from all damn dogs. If you walk about a nightclub, they playing a Tommy dog by George Clinton. Keep your ass walking by that club. Don't you have nothing to do with no damn dogs. Don't even eat hush puppies. Don't do a damn thing with no dogs. Don't you listen to Snoop Dogg, Nate Dogg, Deputy Dogg. Don't even let your kids watch Scooby-Doo. Keep your ass away from all damn dogs. If you go to the airport and they want to sniff you down, you have them get a cat to sniff your ass down. Don't you have nothing to do with no damn dogs. Don't even drive by a Korean restaurant. Keep your ass away from all damn dogs. Stay away from all dogs. But what the hell we come up here for? I'm sorry, what the hell we come up here for?
And the nominees for Best Fried Chicken are Bourbon Street Fish, KJLH, 102.3 FM, Los Angeles. Carey's Cuisine, WHUR, 96.3, Washington, D.C. Prince Hot Chicken Shack, WUBT, 101.1 FM, Nashville, Tennessee. Shrimp Shack Grill, KMJM, 104.9 FM, St. Louis, Missouri.
And the 2011 Ford Hoodie Award for Best Fried Chicken. Look at little Bill Crawford out in the oil, just drooling right now. truly, if we talking about fried chicken, he going, shit, I'm hungry. Got to go. Oh, you read this, because you know I went to night school, I can't read.
And a winner for best fried chicken is Carey's Cuisine.
Cut the music off when I say cut the music off. Go ahead, baby.
First, I want to give honor to God, Steve Harvey and his crew, 96.3, all the other nominees. My family, I have Miranda, Madison, Jamal, and little Don, my children. It's a great pleasure to be here. We were in business 4 years and nominated all 4 years. However, this year we actually had to close our door, but that's okay because God will close one door and open up another, so it's all good. And we just want to thank you, and we wish you all luck.